Hi, my name is Yolef Valdez from ENERG2D. This topic is all about physics for engineers. The topic that I'm going to discuss is about normal forces. So, what is normal forces? Net force at ang normal forces ay magkaiba. Net force ay yung forces na ina-apply natin dun sa object para mag-accelerate. Ang normal forces naman is kahit naka-stay at rest yung object, nandun pa rin siya. Ang normal forces ay laging pataas, perpendicularly dun sa surface. Normal forces prevents objects from passing each other because normal forces is a contact force perpendicularly sa surface. Example number 1, a boy having a mass of 75 kg holds in his hands a bag of sand weighing 40 newton. With what forces does the floor push up on his feet? So, yung boy is nakatayo dun sa surface. Yung boy, meron siyang mass na 75 kilogram. Now, meron siyang hawak na sandbox which merong weight na 40 newton. And, meron din siyang weight na papunta sa negative y-axis. So ngayon, nahanapin natin yung force na nararamdaman nung boy nung nandun siya sa surface at may hawak siyang sandbox. So meron tayong mga given, of course. And meron tayong mass nung boy, which is 75 kilogram. And meron tayong weight ng sandbox, which is 40 newton. Now, gagamitin pa rin natin yung formula dun sa second law of motion, which is force equals to mass times acceleration of y. Ngayon, wala tayo acceleration dun sa vertical. So, cancel out na natin yun. Ngayon, kukunin natin lahat ng mga forces na nag-a-apply dun sa boy at saka dun sa hawak niyang sand. Kung ano yung mga forces na nandun. So, meron tayong normal force, of course, which is hindi pa natin alam. And positive yun kasi pataas dun sa y-axis. And meron naman tayong weight ng boy, which is negative kasi pababa sa y-axis. And meron din tayong weight ng sand, which is pababa rin kaya naging negative. Ngayon, ka-cancel out na natin sa net force kasi hindi naman wala namang net force na na-apply dun. So, 0 is equals to normal force minus weight of boy and weight ng sandbox. And ilipat natin si weight ng boy and weight ng sand dun sa kabila and makakuha tayo ng equation na Fn is equals to weight ng boy plus weight ng sandbox. So by substitution, Fn is equals to 75 kilogram times the gravity, which is 9.81 meter per second squared plus the weight of the sand, which is 40 newton. Makakuha tayo ng normal force na 775 newton. At ito yung force na nararamdaman ng boy nung nasa surface siya, hawak yung sandbox. So that's it. Thank you for listening and I hope you learned something sa discussion ko. Have a good day!